Some Tulsa students celebrated Dr. Martin Luther King Jr.'s birthday today. John Burroughs Elementary hosted a balloon release this afternoon. Each student wrote a wish for the future along with a birthday greeting and put it inside the balloon. Each balloon has a note that includes the school's phone number so people who find them can report back on just how far those balloons traveled.